We want to let you know, following yesterday's telethon, unfortunately, Dick Goddard fractured his hip and is currently in the hospital. Dick took a little tumble while entering his home last night after leaving the APL. And we spoke with him this morning, and he is in a lot of pain, but he was just like he is. He was in good spirits. When we asked him if there was anything that we could do for him, he said, get the Browns a quarterback. So we're going to keep you posted on his recovery and let you know when to see him back on the air. If you would like to send him a get well wish, you can head over to our Facebook page and write him a message, and we'll be sure to get him those messages. But it was a long day for Dick yesterday, and we were all just so sad when we heard the news that he took a fall. So Dick, we're sending you all of our prayers and thoughts, and we love you so much. And